Suspecting an allergy, the Hilliers take Isabella to a specialist, Dr. Velma Pascal.
When I examined Isabella, I examined her eyes and her ears, her nose, her lungs. The only remarkable thing was her skin rash. They were not classic hives, but in some way looked more like what you would see perhaps with insect bites.
They did allergy testing on everything from dust to eggs to animals to everything that they could test for.
And she was completely negative.
Again, we have no answers. So we're back to square one.
Dr. Pascal is determined to discover what's wrong with Isabella and is intrigued by something in the girl's case history.
Her mother had brought in some previous laboratory tests from another hospital. The information that seemed most important to me was this significantly elevated eosinophil count that was 4 times above the normal limit.
Eosinophils are white blood cells that fight particular allergens and infections.
That was definitely a red flag. We did decide to order some more specialized blood work.
I don't hold out any hope because I've been down the road 50 times and it always comes back the same way.
4 days later, the blood results are in.
I called Isabella's mother and told her that Isabella had tested positive for a parasite called Toxocara canis.
Toxocara canis is a deadly roundworm that attacks several parts of the human body.
I was upset that something was inside her, that it was like controlling her, taking over her.
Inside Isabella's intestines, Toxocara eggs have hatched into larvae. Those larvae have penetrated her bowel, entered her bloodstream, and migrated to many parts of her body. Secretions from the Toxocara larvae trigger a system-wide allergic reaction that leads to rashes all over her skin.
Certainly, loss of weight and poor appetite can be manifestations of Toxocara infection.
Complications from the Toxocara parasite can be much more serious.
Well, the worst scenario would be death, and there have been reported cases of people dying from Toxocara infection.
In the back of my mind, I thought that she could die. That was the scariest part of our lives.